Keep up.
Yeah. Let's keep it to 100. We got this, boss.
Good to have you along with us at the Coliseum. Alfonso Perez, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Delighted to be with you. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Fanny, and he gets it returned to him. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. It's gone out for a throw. One or two players arriving in the middle. Here's Owen. They're looking good when they attack.
Well then.
Opportunity to play it into the middle. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Very good challenge. That's something for him to chase.
Nice ball.
Well, here he goes. Great chance! No way through for the shot. Blocked. Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play. Brack not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
That's cut out. Kane. Here's Owen. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Funny.
No threat now. Well, he's got away from him. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Good vision. Now there is some space in the wide area. Has to be!
Yes.
They've broken through here with the first goal.
Lovely.
Might that just be the vital strike?
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. A real captain's input there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Set up to play on the break now. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation, and he can play on. Good work from him. He's given possession away here. Spotted that well and intercepted. Now the possibility for a cross. No cross, good block.
Nice.
Referee says play on.
Now it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Owen. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Marks. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Into the attacking third. That's how to tackle. is going to be a throw.
He's got the technique to deal with the press. Saw the ball, went for it. In a great position to pull it back. And now they've conceded a penalty.
They weren't playing well, and now this.
Oh, unlucky man.
Confident for me walking up to that ball.
Would have been tied to the left post, man.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's done well to block that.
Good block.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Here's Owen. Good interception there. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, what?
His assistant has got the ball offside.
Unlucky.
Throw
it's going to be low in confidence
now.
Let's use this.
He's really strutting his stuff now. Marks. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Cutting in now.
Move, son.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Break quickly when they get possession. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Kane. Owen. Good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Tries the shot. He's blocked that well. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Cleared away by the defender. So it's 1-0 here at the half-time whistle.
You fucking warriors.
I guess, Alan.
Oh, don't worry about it, man. Would have been nice, but... can't score them all. We're definitely pressuring them.
And here we go, the referees blowing the Jay. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Aguero. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Defending, dealt with a decent cross, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Owen. Martinelli. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Here's Owen. A chance to play it into the centre now. Terrific tackle. Fanny. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Martinelli.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Kane. Intercepted well. Aguero. Who feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Just trying to catch the player in possession. Martinelli. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Is this the moment? The defenders managed to get in the way there. Here's Owen. They're looking good when they attack. He's made the interception. Read the play well to intercept. The pass threaded through. Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
Great cover.
So that means it's a corner now. He's put in the corner.
Oh, fuck's sake.
A couple of teammates up in support. Easy for the goalkeeper, when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. And he's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten. But, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
McGregor. Now he wants to take them on. He fancied his chance, but he had the technique to get that on target, but it didn't work out.
Just wonder whether he took his eye off the ball at the last moment.
Aguero. Set up to play on the break now. Gone for the ball. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. And we have 9 remaining minutes. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. All peters out rather for them. A bit of pressure. Player, that's why it's gone out. Fanny marks, great ball.
Oh, what a ball!
Please,
and he scores spectacularly.
To that low driven cross,
they are the dominant force now, and there should be no way back for the other team.
Really,
just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Ah, no.
Not a good pass at all.
Don't believe that.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Now the possibility for a cross. Has a go with the volley. Real finale set up now by getting the one goal back here. Now they'll go at it again. They want to get the ball from the restart as soon as possible and try and grab the equaliser. intercepted well. Oh, he's been called offside here. That's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. No nonsense defending, it was needed.
Nice header.
This should wrap it up.
Beautiful.
And there it is, job done.
Yeah, that's put the lid on it.
It's a great header, just split everybody open.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Good win.
There we are, final whistle. Great example here.